Well, get ready to pay more to do your laundry. Procter Gamble says it's raising prices by roughly 8%. That includes Tide and Gain detergent, fabric softeners, and dryer sheets. The price hike starts next month. It's also raising prices on personal health care products in April. Executives say the money will help offset costs like transportation and labor. In a big